Now here we have a buff-tipped moth, excellently camouflaged, and if you don't believe me, you're going to think to yourself, that's not really a moth. If we go to this side here, there's one that's just woken up and has just flown off safely. But we'll just go back to this one momentarily. Now you can see, just look at that, how well camouflaged that is. So that's the buff-tip moth, common in most gardens, but an extremely well camouflaged moth.